Dominique and I just got out of the water here after a half mile underwater dive in some of the coolest reef structure I've ever seen anywhere here on Hawaii. Started out jumping off a 20 to 30 foot cliff into 5 foot surf breaking over the cliffs. Dropped down, got beyond the waves. We went to an area here for over a half mile that we've never even been to before. That had unbelievable rock piles, caves, huge fish, lobsters all over the place. Just absolutely stunningly spectacular dive. I've been all around the world and diving, and this is probably would rank in one of the top 5% of all the dives. The coolest thing about it is I don't think anyone's ever dove here. All the fish are totally tame. We went one huge rock laid in a cave underneath, and there was probably 20 red Aveo Veo and two giant lobsters just sitting there a foot away looking at us going, what the heck are you guys? So quality dive, lots of fun here. We're finding new areas to explore so we can take other people out and show them this some amazing place here.